Controlling internal parasites is one of the biggest concerns for small ruminant producers. Parasites have become difficult to manage due to an increasing resistance to many dewormers. This video will show you a few simple ways to correctly select animals to deworm, proper drenching techniques, and obtaining fecal samples. One of the easiest ways to determine if your small ruminant is having a heavy parasite load is Famacha scoring. Hemacuus contortus is the most prevalent parasite in small ruminants and survives by feeding off the blood supply in your animal. The heavier the parasite load of Hemacuus contortus and other blood-sucking parasites, the more anemic the animal will be. A Famacha score is a direct correlation to the packed cell volume, which relates to anemia. Famacha cards are read on a scale of 1 to 5, 1 being the least anemic, and 5 being the most anemic. To Famacha score your animal, place the card next to the animal's eye and compare the color of the card with the color of the mucous membranes of the lower eyelid. Score both eyes. If the score is different, choose the more conservative of the two. To obtain an accurate reading, be sure to open the eye for a short period of time. If it is open for a longer period of time, the result could be an inaccurate reading. By being able to obtain a Famacha score, you will be able to choose which animals to deworm. Famacha scoring is easy to do and a great way to monitor herd health. Attend a certified Famacha clinic to obtain Famacha cards and gain the expertise needed to use this system. With this system, only the animals with a score of 4 or 5 should be drenched. This will decrease the amount of drenching and money used by the producer on dewormers. A score of 3 is borderline. Take other measures to see if the animal is well. Use the hair coat and overall health as well as body condition score. If the animal has a rougher hair coat and a low body condition score, one might want to drench this animal. This will effectively help the producer manage drenching systems. Once the animal is identified to be drenched, proper techniques should be used. Have someone hold the goat so its head is tilted back slightly. Open its mouth and place the curved edge of the drench over the back of the tongue to administer the dewormer. This will ensure that the dewormer reaches the rumen of the animal. To more accurately test which dewormer works best, a fecal egg reduction test can be completed. To obtain a fecal sample, with gloved hands, use two fingers placed in the rectum and pull out 4 to 5 pellets for a sample weighing about 2 grams. Place the sample into a plastic bag with the date and number of the animal. Place the bag in a cooler to keep the samples fresh. Samples may be used for 7 to 10 days after obtainment and refrigerated. By using these techniques, you will be able to more accurately control parasites in your herd and lead to happier, healthier animals.
This presentation was a production of the Animal Science Department at Purdue University.